I've had something on my mind for a while now. Oh, and I recently saw a video by The Amazing Atheist. Sorry, Amazing, I'm not trying to ride your coattails. Well, maybe a little bit, because I am a whore. But, hey, psychiatrists, psychologists, psychiatry, all this gobbledygook is turning our country into a bunch of mindless, neurotic idiots. Children in the school are being turned into wimps. I mean, I'm not going to use the P word, because I... Okay. Bullies. Okay. Kids are being taught how to handle bullies. No. The way you handle a bully is you punch the little bastard as hard as you can and knock him down. That's how you handle a bully. Then the bully will leave you alone. No. Kids are being taught to try to talk their way out of it. Use assertive language. Right. An argument. Just like all these gun-grabbing idiots. They're saying, well, you don't need a gun because a gun will get you killed. No. A gun will get your attacker killed. Okay? And they're saying, oh, you can use an argument instead of a gun. Right. Try using an argument against a knife-wielding crackhead. But if you're happy one day, the psychiatrist does not see that as happiness. He sees that as euphoria. It's a condition that must be treated with a pill. If you're sad, you're not just sad. He sees that as dysphoria or depression. And that's a condition that must be treated with a pill. Now, come on. All this psychological crap. Let's just be normal for once, okay? And, the psychiatrists are taking over. Oh, did you know that coffee, being intoxicated on caffeine, is now labeled as a mental illness? But there are certain aspects of coffee drinking which have not been labeled in the DSM, that big book the psychiatrists use. Certain aspects of coffee drinking have not been classified as mental illness, because then at least half of the people in the country would be mentally ill and in need of treatment. Come on, this is going too far. We're letting the lunatics turn us into lunatics. Now, I mean, come on. Have some balls, okay? We don't need any of this. We need some of it, but come on. We got to break free of this psychological crap, okay? Let kids be kids. Let them draw violent pictures and play war and whatnot. Let them play with plastic guns. And you don't need a pill if you're happy. You don't need a pill if you're sad. You need a friend to laugh with or to cry with, okay? Okay, I got that off my chest. Okay, it's time for my pills now.